And next up, one of the oldest competitors in the ladies' field, Yulia Sebastian from Hungary. She's 28 years old, and in February, she will be on her fourth Olympic team. That matches Sonja Henie's participation in four. Her best finish was eighth place in Salt Lake City.
And this is such a great story. I mean, she's overcome Achilles injuries and has been, you know, such a staple, been the European champion in 2004. She's coming back for one more shot. Straight line entrance into her triple lutz double toe loop. Very good height. Wow. It is amazing to see people kind of get excited about the Olympic year and coming back for that between Genndy Pluschenko and some of the other names who have sort of stepped it up this year. Big triple flip. When you think about earning your way at the Nebelhorn Trophy, which is in Germany, it reminds me a lot of Liu Chen, you know, who was a two-time Olympic bronze medal. The second time she had to earn her way back on. You just never know. Great job.
Her 11th season on the Grand Prix, looking strong as ever.
And so clean, you know, with the takeoffs of the jumps and very, very high triple flip. And that last spin was stunning.
Eight-time Hungarian champion. Experience counts for something.
Well, this will be interesting. The triple lutz, very good height there. Very confident in that. And I think the triple flip got even higher. Watch the left leg get up there. And then the double axel also a little bit, a little scratchy there. And here's that final spin. I love the way she pulls up with the catch foot into the Bielman. It's her longtime coach. She went back to her original coach, Gergen Vardanyan. That's always such a great thing.
57.94, the short program score for Yulia.
Wow.
Pretty close to her personal best in the short program, which came way back in 2005, and that will put her in first place with just three skaters remaining, and we will see two former world champions still to come. Here are the standings after the ladies' short program. Everyone was talking about the showdown between the Japanese women, but it's the Hungarian who has the lead, Alyssa Szczesny, in second. The leader, Julia Sebastian, is with David Pelletier.
Julia, congratulations. First place after a short program. Maybe it's a surprise for people, but is it a surprise for you?
Oh, wow. First of all, I'm so happy I could do a clean short program. That was my goal this night. And of course, it's a surprise for me, too. I'm in the first place because lots of good skaters are here. So I'm so happy.
So you missed last season because of an injury. Now, what has been the most challenging part in your comeback?
After my injuries, I had to rest 2.5 months, and I decided to skate until the Olympics. So this was my goal. I qualified in Oberstdorf, so I just tried to enjoy the competitions.
Well, and I hope you enjoy your free program. Good luck.
Thank you very much.